my friends, this is Enrico De Paoli from Incrível Mundo Studio, and this is the Mix Secrets TV. Today I'm going to show you, in practice, the sound of comb filter. Let's say you have this voice being reproduced by two speakers apart from each other by 34 centimeters, and you are in front of them. One of them is closer to you, 34 centimeters, than the other one. That will cause a delay of 1 millisecond from one speaker to the other. So you're gonna hear two sounds of the same, delayed by 1 millisecond. As a side note, 1 millisecond is the period of the frequency of 1000 hertz. And in space, in physical space, that means 34 centimeters apart. That's the delay that we'll generate because of the speed of sound. So now you're gonna hear my voice playing with itself, delayed by 1 millisecond, and you're gonna hear what comb filtering sounds like. Here's my voice, delayed by 1 millisecond. My voice played with itself, delayed by 1 millisecond. That's the sound it has. It's aggressive, it's metallic, it's nothing natural. It's not good to listen to. It's just not a beautiful sound. It's an ugly sound. So that should be avoided at all costs when you mic a sound source with a multiple microphone setup. You know, you got to be aware of the distance of the mics and what they are capturing, because you may be running the same scenario of having the same sound source delayed with itself by a certain amount of time. And that should be definitely avoided. So now I'm gonna play that my voice delayed with itself by 2 milliseconds so you can hear what it sounds like. So here's my voice delayed with itself by 2 milliseconds. Here's what a 2 millisecond comb filter sounds like. Again, it's not a beautiful sound. It's not natural. It's not sweet to the ears. So now my voice is back to normal. Again, as a side note, our ears don't perceive 1, 2, or 3, or 4 milliseconds as a musical delay, as an echo. We only perceive intervals of sound when it's like above 30 milliseconds and up. But when we're talking about speaker array or microphone setup for capturing, and you are playing the same sound delayed with itself by 1, 2, or 3, or as you know, a few milliseconds, you're gonna get very ugly sounding comb filtering. And I hope I was able to show you in practice what this sounds like. I hope this video was enjoyable and good for you. And if you like the video, please click on like. If you like the channel, please subscribe to it. It's gonna be a pleasure to see you here again other times. You have a great day. I'm Enrico De Paoli. This is the Mix Secrets TV. Bye-bye.